bend the knees back. Move it on. Nice. Nice and straight. Come on. Bend that knee. Bend the knee. Good. Better. That's the shot I'm looking for. Good. Ready? You tell me whether you've got your head in front of your left foot. That left elbow pointing at me, not the wicket. Good. You get your head in front of your foot?
Yeah.
Okay, good. And go again. Ready? Wing towards me. Good. Weight. I want to see your weight on your front foot. If it's short, then you can push back, but otherwise you should have your weight head over that front foot. Good shot, lovely shape. Good in again. Good. Bring it on, keep your elbow high, Kai. Come on, left elbow stays high. Left elbow high. Good, beautiful shot. And again. Sniff the ball, sniff it. Good.
You'll be too far over.
Well, if he bowls the ball off stump, how far has that foot got to go to off stump now? What I want to see you do is to stay level and just open that toe slightly.
Open your shoulders, didn't you say?
No, just your toe.
Okay.
Just your toe. Ready? Good. That left elbow high. It's a good shot though. Nice shape. Elbow high. Good. Good. Get that head in front of that left foot. Nice. Transfer. Good, lovely shot. And again, last one. Right, if you get your foot, are you getting your head in front of your foot?
Yeah.
The camera doesn't lie, does it?
Most of the time it was.
Most of the time. Right, go on, let's put you on the machine for the last few.